it's in your contact list. Call already!
Now, I will share how to overcome. Istun DLL error in games GTA 5. Okay. The first step you must do. Open Windows Explorer. Select this PC or my computer. Right-click. Property. Then. Select. Advanced System Settings. Then. Select. Advanced. Select. Settings. Select. Advanced. Select. Kanji. Then. Uncheck. Then. Select. Custom size. Then. Input nominal initial size. Then. Enter the maximum nominal size. Then. Select. Set. Yes. Okay. Okay. Then. Select. Apply. Okay. Okay. Then restart the computer. Okay. Then reinstall your GTA 5, good luck.